Hey, what's up everybody? Welcome back to another video, and today we'll be leveling up Drobit again. And let's see how many levels it'll take, since, yeah, the longest was Liker Countdown when I first did him, it was 5 levels. So let's see how part 3 goes.
Chef Pepperjack.
Think and destroy.
Wow, you weren't kidding when you talked about the storm.
Yep, it's been pouring like this ever since that big old ringfish showed up.
Speaking of which, just how big is this ringfish?
That big!
Okay, we just need to find that information this route of yours, deal with the pirates, not get eaten by the rainfish, and find somewhere to land in this storm.
Alright then, how about I show you around these parts?
Thank you, Mag.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
Well, looky here! We arrived just in time for a pirate party. I wonder if it's in our honor. Get him, Skylander!
Last hole!
Brawlrus.
Yeah, ha ha ha!
members of the undead element are stronger in this zone. I suppose it's my key if you want it. Well, if so, then it's Skystone Smash we first be playing. Yahar! That's what I like to hear. Now, let's play some Skystone Smash!
Brawl and Chain. Jeff Pepperjack. Sheep Creep. Blaster Drawn. Buzzer Beak. Wolfgang.
Well, I'll be scrimshawed. You won! What a pirate of me word I am. And access to the key I'll be granted.
We're all work and no play!
So, focus goes on the board.
Mastermind defeated.
Hey, you're not supposed to use magic against me.
Mastermind trapped.
Looks like we got ourselves a classic case of gate in the way. There's a switch inside that opens it, but also a lot of bad guys in there. Want to take care of them?
Villains are stronger in this zone.
Toast. edges out, and not one you can rebuild with a little wood. But luckily, we got a big crane right here. First thing you want to do is use it to pick up those pirate creeps on the other side and drop them into the water. Should be a hoot and a half. So just drive that crane out to the platform with those pirates. Once you get the call right over one of their heads, press the button to snatch them right up.
Skylanders of the water.
That looks like our path is blocked. But luckily, we've got another crane. I stocked up on these things years ago. Just pick up those pirates and move them out of the way again. I don't care where. No, wait. Yeah, I do. Put them in the water. What is it with these pirates? They all just moved out here to worship a giant fish? Anyway, grab them.
chain defeated.
Oh, my true love will always be the sea!
Chain trapped.
Can really tell us all about Traptanium?
It can tell us just about anything, Callie. Except, of course, a good recipe for guilt-free brownies. That would be impossible.
Okay. Well, let's get it back to the Academy, then, and figure out what's next. According to Chaos, the Dreamcatcher should be around here somewhere. What he didn't mention was that this place is totally cursed. The locals call it the Poisonous Swamp of Bad Decisions. Everyone who comes here apparently is doomed to make horrible choices. I just hope it wasn't a bad decision to trust Chaos. Be extra careful out there, Skylander. This could be a trap.
She gets. This place is cursed, I tell ya. But if you really want to get to the village, candle-headed guy who can take me.
Get some help over here? Been stuck in this same spot for days, waiting for that creepy crawler to go away. Don't know why I even came to a graveyard in the first place. Villains are stronger in this zone. This will be a snap!
Chomp chest. Chomp chest defeated.
Why is there no treasure in here? I'm hungry.
Chomp chest trapped.
Are stronger in this show. Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this show.
Hedwig, by the way, and I heard you wanted to check out the village. I can take you there, but feel free to explore this graveyard beforehand. What's the worst that could happen? This bridge right here will take you to a windmill. Top of that windmill is a crane. Crane will take you down to the swamp, then the swamp will take you to the village. Why did we make it so difficult? It's that curse, I tell you! See what I mean? Come on! Total curse!
They can't handle the two!
I should probably just open the gate for you, but people here are prone to making bad decisions. Got a curse on our village, you know. But what if we played Skystone Smash first? If you win, you can pass. Let the Skystones decide.
Frankenstein. Chaos. Sheep Creep. Chef Pepperjack. Cuckoo Clocker. Golden Queen.
I'm actually glad you won. I wanted to let you buy, but just couldn't let myself make another bad decision. But the cards say you're all right.
Are stronger in this show. I was going to have Marcia help us out, but it looks like she's locked in a cage. More bad luck. Hey, maybe you could break her out.
Nice of you to release me. I will repay the favor by escorting you through the swamp. It's quite poisonous, you know.
Sure is. We tried to dry the place up years ago, but all we did was make it more poisonous. See what I mean? You don't want any part of that. But Marcia here can protect you with her magic. Follow her.
Yes, I can make a protected force field to keep the mist out. Stay close. I find the swamp quite beautiful, even with the poison gases. Everyone would want to live here, but the town moved to higher ground a little while ago. Many say this village is cursed. So much bad luck. To me, though, there are no such thing as curses. If you believe there are, you can make it real. Make more bad luck. So instead, believe in yourself. can make your own fate. Like, for instance, I was told that no trees could grow in this swamp. Too much poison. But I planted these beautiful...
Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
Defeated
a villain from a new mysterious element portal master. Perhaps I can tell you more about it in time.
Tough decision, huh? Well, let me know if you need a hand.
Your abilities were insufficient.
Cyclopes attacked us and... Hey! That really happened! Are you here to get rid of them? Oh gosh, I hope so. This town has had enough bad luck. Here, let me open the gate.
Somehow destroying the village. This is really bad luck, even for this town. Wake everybody up.
No. What are you doing? Don't wake the city, Mabu. Cut it out. Shh. Go back to sleep, little Mabu. Don't listen to Skylander. Skylanders are bad. My whole thing here. Now I need to find more dreams to steal. really such a crime to steal people's dreams? It's not like they were using him for anything anyway. Besides dreaming, of course. And between you and me, those guys dream about some pretty freaky stuff. In fact, I'm gonna get you back by unleashing some of their worst nightmares on you. You are so gonna wish you'd never gotten out of bed this morning. To get some good help around here. Ugh, this is starting to feel like a bad dream. OMG, Skylander. Why do you have to be such a pain? Well, I can be a pain too. More parts of the village are breaking apart. Gee, I sure hope you don't fall or anything. Something? No. Well, I can dream, can't she? You are seriously, seriously lame, Skylander. I'd so love to keep fighting, but I've got places to go. People to steal dreams from, etc. TTYL!
The Dreamcatcher put us to sleep and tried to steal the information from our dreams about how to harness the power of Tractanium.
Well, that's one way to do it.
Good thing our dreams are pretty weird, though. I don't think she got anything. Except maybe the exact location of our science lab where, uh-oh, they might have a lot of information on Tractanium.
Then that's where we're headed next. And hey, maybe that means the end of bad luck for this town? okay. We're gonna go now.
Alright everybody, hope you enjoyed this video, and yeah, we leveled up Jobit to level 14, so yeah, next video we'll be leveling him up to level 15. Anyway, see you later guys.